Your Excellency, Dr. Donald John Wright, Ambassador of the United States of America to the United Republic of Tanzania. Your Excellency, Amada El Badoui Mohamed Faki, Ambassador of the Union of Comoros and the Dean of the Diplomatic Corps. Excellencies, Ambassadors and the High Commissioners, Heads of International Organizations, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues. I am extremely delighted and humbled to be part of this gathering to reflect and celebrate the 245th anniversary of the United States of America and the 60th anniversary of bilateral relations between the United Republic of Tanzania and the United States of America. I am also honored and grateful for the invitation extended to me to be the guest of honor at this auspicious occasion. Your Excellency, on behalf of Excellency Samia Suluhu Hassan, President of the United Republic of Tanzania, and the government and people of the United Republic of Tanzania, I congratulate and convey our best wishes to the government of the United States of America on this historic milestone. The United Republic of Tanzania and the United States of America have been enjoying outstanding bilateral relations founded on mutual respect of sovereign equality of states, independence, and self-determination of our people. The thrust of our cooperation, which we cherish, was elevated to high heights with the signing of the Historical, Economical, and Technical Cooperation Agreement on February 8, 1968. Since the establishment of our bilateral relations, Tanzania and the United States of America have been exchanging state visits on different occasions. In recent past, Tanzania was honored to welcome President Bill Clinton in 2000, President George W. Bush in 2008, and President Barack Obama in 2013, as well as the then Secretary of State Hillary Clinton in 2008. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, as we celebrate 60 years of our bilateral relations between Tanzania and the United States this year, Tanzania will also be celebrating the 60 years of independence in December this year. The postulating series of historical events clearly shows that the United States of America has been with us from the founding stage of our nation and occupies a special place among our international partners. In these 60 years of cordial bilateral relations, the two countries have enjoyed friendly, stable, and promising cooperation in various socio-economic spheres. At the earlier years of our independence, the United States of America was one of the frontier states that contributed some expatriates to assist and work with their Tanzanian colleagues in various development programs following the historic visit of the late Mwalimu Julius Kambarage Nyerere to Washington in 1962 when he met President John F. Kennedy. Tanzania has ever since hosted more than 3,000 Peace Corps volunteers, including the former Assistant Secretary of State for African Affairs, Ambassador Johnny Carson, who served as a Peace Corps volunteer in Tanzania from 1965 to 1968. I'm also proud to be one of the products of the work of the Peace Corps in Tanzania as they worked in our region, Kagera region, where I come from. Excellencies, in the recent past, in the same vein, I wish to thank the friendly people of the United States of America who worked tirelessly with local partners across the most remote parts of our country as mathematics and science teachers in secondary schools, teacher trainers in information and communication technology, leaders of health education projects that increased basic health knowledge, and leaders of environmental projects addressing basic village-led needs for sustaining natural resources. Your Excellency, the government of the United Republic of Tanzania reckons with great appreciation the continued contribution of the United States towards improving health, education, infrastructure, water, information, and communication technology, including the human resources and capacity building, as well as strengthening democracy, human rights, the rule of law, and good governance in the country. The United States agencies and development programs in Tanzania have been the benchmarks to the achievements of our cooperation. We also reckon the contribution of the United States Agency for International Development, USAID, the President's Emergency Plan for AIDS, PEPFAR, the African Growth Opportunity Act, AGOA, the President's Malaria Initiative, the Millennium Challenge Corporation, MCC, the African Contingency Training and Assistance, ACOTA, as well as U.S. leadership in funding the World Bank and African Development Bank. Excellency, allow me to express our sincere appreciation to His Excellency President Joe Biden, the President of the United States of America, and his administration for the decision to donate 80 million doses of COVID vaccines to countries around the world, including African countries and Tanzania. Excellencies, it is in this regard that the six-phase government under the able leadership of President Samia Suluhu Hassan premises to work closely with the United States of America and the global community in tackling this pandemic. I wish to inform this August gathering that the United Republic of Tanzania has joined forces with the global community in tackling COVID-19 pandemic by joining the COVAX initiative. The government of the United Republic of Tanzania, therefore, wishes to commend and appreciate the United States of America's recent decision to support the waiver of the trade-related intellectual property rights, meaning the TRIPS agreement at the World Trade Organization on COVID-19 vaccines. This is highly welcomed. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, the government of the United Republic of Tanzania reaffirms commitment and looks forward to continue working with the government of the United States of America, its agencies and specialized programs in furthering the existing friendly relations and cooperation between the two countries to greater heights. The excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, the six-phase government and their leadership, President Samia Suluhu Hassan, is dedicated to improve the social, economic, and technological development in the country. It is further determined to strengthen its efforts to combat corruption, fight organized crimes, and strengthen human rights and good governance. At the international level, we are determined to strengthen cooperation with our partner countries, the regional and international organizations that Tanzania is a member for the mutual benefit of all parties. The six-phase government is also determined to continue its active participation in the international forum. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, the successful implementation of these plans will require both domestic and international cooperation. In this regard, I wish to invite the government of the United States of America, the people, and all other like-minded partners to work with the government of the United Republic of Tanzania in advancing these objectives. Excellencies, with regards to trade and investment environment in the country, the government, in collaboration with the private sector, is formulating policies that will protect and create an enabling environment for the private sector to grow and flourish. Major reforms are being undertaken in the legal, fiscal, and public service sectors so as to ensure easiness in starting and doing business in the country. The recent reforms that have been undertaken by the government include the adoption of the implementation of the blueprint for regulatory reforms to improve business environment. The implementation of the blueprint has resulted to the removal of 154 nuisance taxes, rationalization, and harmonizing duplicating roles and functions of some of the regulatory authorities that were inhibiting effective participation and the engagement of the private sector in both productive and commercial undertakings. Moreover, the government is in the process of reviewing the International Investment Act of 1997 and Investment Policy of 1996. This process is being conducted through a participatory approach involving both public and private sectors. According to the statistics of the Office of the United States Trade Representative, in 2019, Tanzania was the 121st largest U.S. goods trading partner with U.S. dollars $462 million in total of goods traded. The goods exports totaled U.S. dollars $333 million, goods imported totaled U.S. dollars $130 million, and the U.S. goods trade surplus with Tanzania was U.S. dollars $203 million. U.S. foreign trade direct investments in Tanzania stock was $1.5 billion, while Tanzania's foreign direct investment in the United States stock was nearly $1 million. There's therefore still a lot to be done in promoting balanced trade between our two countries. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, as we continue with efforts to create more favorable environment for business and investment to flourish, I take this opportunity to invite and encourage more business investors from the United States of America and the other parts of the world to come and invest in different sectors of socioeconomic and scientific development. Your Excellency Ambassador Donald Wright, let me also use this occasion to thank you personally and your team for working closely with my Ministry of Foreign Affairs and East African Cooperation, and for the confidence shown by the government of the United States of America in the leadership of the new six-phase government led by Her Excellency President Samia Suluhu Hassan. And we thank you for the continued support. Excellencies, as I conclude my remarks, allow me to reiterate Tanzania's continued commitment to working closely with the US government at bilateral, regional, and multilateral forum for the mutual benefits of our two friendly nations and peoples. We hope the United States of America will also continue to build on successes we have achieved and continue to preserve ethos of our political, economic, social, environmental, military cooperation and support through scholarships, fellowships, and exchange of programs. Once again, please accept my heartiest congratulations on this auspicious occasion in celebrating the 245th National Day of the United States and 60th anniversary of the bilateral relations between the United Republic of Tanzania and the United States. And to my fellow Tanzanians here present, nawasalimia tena kwa jina la Jamhuri ya Muungano wa Tanzania. Kazi iendelee. Thank you for your kind attention.